Why do you think I like cocaine, cocaine running around my heart and then running, oh, it running around my brain? I woke up this morning, had a
It's been a great day and a half so far. This is how much liquor we've drank in a day and a half. Not exactly a role model thing to do.
Alright, so we're going right now to the hills of Virginia on our way to our nation's capital. And we're really looking forward to getting to meet President Black Obama, and so hopefully. That's so funny, that's his name, man. Hopefully, he'll let us into his office. I wrote him 6 letters a day for 6 days, and I did not hear a single thing back, but I know he's a busy man. You know, I know that he's busy helping Michelle floss her teeth. He's busy he was on an episode of Sesame Street recently. But basically, I just want everyone to just turn and look at how beautiful the blue sky is over here.
Walked out, tell him.
Wake up, Joey.
Wake up, man. Find a bomb, a dollar, to get me some cold.
Need some beer. Need some beer.
Going back down to South Georgia, down to Fix Jail, down to Dr. Hale's drugstore.
Hey, this is Joey from Denny and the Jets. We are here in Washington, D.C. at Comet Ping Pong. About to play a free show to hopefully hundreds of people.
Dozens.
We got some free pizza, got some free wings, got some free beer, and we have a guarantee, so it's going to be a good show.
Me under the clothesline, because that's where I hang out. I went down to Fix Jail.
About 3 more shows to go, and then we're heading home. Yeah, I've been calling my girlfriend, my wife, on the telephone. Tell her I'll be coming home soon, babe. On Nashville. Every chance I get. Hell, maybe today. Probably not though. We got another city here up in New York City. Big city where the girls sure are pretty. I can't wait to see them up there. This ain't on film, is it? No, my wife will see it. Just kidding, babe, I love you. But yeah, I'll be coming home to you, my little girl Adeline. I guess about Sunday. Hell, I don't know. I lost track of days on tour. I've been so messed up. But I miss you. I love you.
This is the last weekend of shows at our house. It's a sad time. This guy's here, though. It's been fun.
If it were for me town, I would not be where
I am now. Wake up, Joey. Wake up.
It's been a good run. It's sad times to see it end. But it's New Brunswick. Got me into music more so than I ever would have been. So I'm pretty happy with it.
Yep.
Now y'all are here. Wouldn't have known you if it weren't.
Hey camera, how you doing? This is New York City. This is day, I'm not sure what day it is.
Four.
Day 15.
Day four. First time ball been to New York City. Believe that?
Yep, that's me.
Ball.
First time I've ever been in New York City. In my life.
My first time.
This life.
This life.
Got a big show tonight.
Wake up, Chris, wake up.
I'm asleep.
Every ass is round in New York.
And the girls' asses are good too.
Yeah.
We're in Philadelphia, this love capital of the world.
Me and my old pappy, and he had him a steal. He blew the white lightning till the sun went down, and then you feel
it was so good. I forgot about sex.
White lightning.
Well, the G-Man, T-Man, revenue is too. Looking, trying to book him, but
this,
my pappy kept
booking. Sip a can, right? Ooh, sip a can. Shit, almost dropped it.
We're in Philly. My name is Perry.
Denny.
No, Denny dress is cool. It's Easter, so it's kind of like not the best time because everybody loves Jesus. Where'd you get that?
Get away from my fucking skin.
Is it an egg?
Not everybody loves Jesus. He's lying.
No, I don't love Jesus. I'm Jewish, so I definitely don't love Jesus, but I don't love Jewish Jesus either. I don't think he exists, but if the Jews had a Jesus, I wouldn't like him either.
Well, the G-Man, T-Man, revenue is too.
Thank you.
Looking, trying to book him, but my pappy kept on
cooking. What lightning?